Hey guys, Kyle Thieman here. Welcome back to my channel. If you're new to my channel, don't forget to click that subscribe button. Give this video a thumbs up and we'll get straight to it. Today I was gonna go out to the creek and go hike around, try to go find some glacial gold, but it had been raining for the past 2 days and all the creeks are flooded and I can't get in them. So what we're gonna do now is get a microscope and take a very close look at some glacial gold that I have found throughout the years. The little nuggets, the finds, all the gold that I have kept in a jar. It's not all the gold I have found, but I'm in the middle of a moving process, so I should call it. But yeah, I'll dump it in the pan and we'll take a very close look at it. And the first thing I'm gonna do is dump the snuffer bottle from that last Dredge video. It got taken down for some reason. I got a copyright strike and I reached out to whoever did that, which was a big media company. And I'm not gonna say any names, but you probably watch them on TV all the time. But yeah, my last gold dredging video, I had an amazing cleanup with a bunch of flower gold using that dream mat. It was incredible. And we're gonna take a close look at that. So I'm on my way home now. We'll get that gold in the pan and we'll take a look at it. So stay tuned. One other thing is a lot of people were asking where the gold dredging video went, because a lot of people wanted to watch it. It is now back on my channel. It's the most recent gold video I've done. Most recent gold dredging video I've done. There's a picture of the Proline dredge, 4-inch Proline dredge, and a massive hole I dredged out. So if you guys want to watch that, it's on my channel now, ready to rock and roll. So hope you guys enjoyed that, because I sure did have a great time camping out for 2 days, just dredging nonstop. But all right, let's take a look at this gold. The Garrett Super Sluice Pan. This is the dredge clean out. Super fine stuff. Almost like paint. It's all over. Let's get a scope on it. Super fine. Even over here. Thank you.
Wow. So yeah, this is what the Dream Mat caught. All that fine stuff. I did not think that I was gonna catch that. But it did. It's a nice little pile of gold right there. All right, here's some more Missouri gold. Let's dump it out. Pretty large pieces from Missouri. Let's get a close up. This is from a, this is not from the river, this is from a creek. That's really chunky stuff.